hell as fuck. Not that bad. Now you do. Jesus Christ.
Okay. Let's not make me a ghost.
Yo, you know you're recording.
Alright, so today I'm going to go finish paying off the rest of my transmission swap down in Carmel. I'm picking it up from Any Performance and then coming back here. Hopefully I should be getting my motor back soon. And after that, still have a lot of stuff to get, but hopefully it gets gotten sooner.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Fucking that bitch got it tapping. Got me bustin' like bustin' the racks out. I got a ride in the photo. Great in the zone, no.
You got the shifter and boot assembly. I gave you the clutch, slave, and master. I gave you the ashtray.
This boot. R06.
Legacy GT. So he's got this, and then these two are gonna bolt together above the tranny. You don't need the brake booster, but I'm gonna give it to you. You don't have to take yours out to swap everything. Yeah. It's mad easy. And then I gave you three axles because one was bad. Yeah. And then that's the tranny and the mount. I also drained everything, so you don't have to worry about anything spilling.
Shaft play. It's got a 16-pound wastegate, but you're going to be running the external anyway. You could literally just paint it. Or if I paint it, I'll probably get $1,200.
With this, yeah. How would it be done what you with do, the external?
What you do is you just don't hook up a hook.
So we just got back home. We got the 5-speed swap back here. So we're going to unload it from the car now. And then soon enough, we're going to start working on that G35 right out there. Yeah. So what are we doing? So right now we're going to my buddy Steve's shop. He picked up a Jetta for $250 and we're gonna go and rip on that and have some fun. My niggas really need a
whole thing. Why?
It's weird.
You're an idiot.
Yeah, motherfucker.
This is Tyler's new bumper.
Opens and closes with an Allen key. So my buddy's car, he gave it to his dad. So it's full power right now.
It's on there. As much as it needs to be.